For the Wolverhampton seller. 7 furlongs. Gate back, jump away to a fairly good line. Saying that, Capson John's just missed a stride at the start and has left about 5 lengths. First two jump away though, and heading for the far turn is El Fuser, got an early advantage. The pink jacket coming out of the pack into second is Samurai Warrior. And they're followed by Forced Upon Us, Charlie McBride's runner just out wider on the track than the orange sleeves of Mrs. Jefferson. Tucked in behind his Blue Charm, contend to take a lead is Prince Tum Tum and Tom McLaughlin. Climate's just behind the pace in the John Abbey jacket of yellow and blue. A rear pitch for Lucky 14 as well. Also Metzalira is nearer last and first. Caption John made up the lost ground at the start. He's a rear position though with Just Jimmy. Moving past the half mile pole and beginning to leave the back straight, and El Fuser and Travis Block have dictated terms so far to the pink jacket of Samurai Warrior. Mrs. Jefferson sits in behind these, Forced Upon Us trying to make a bid, but having to travel 3 deep and moving out wider than Blue Charm as they turn for the final 2.5 furlongs and begin to wheel back for the judge. On the inside, then El Fuser, now claimed by Samurai Warrior, who's centre to front on the outside of the first two. Then behind these, Mrs. Jefferson trying to stay in touch in the orange sleeve jacket, the blue with the white grey sleeves. Blue Charm starts to pick up really well coming down the stand side. But in front is Samurai Warrior down inside the final furlong from Blue Charm. Out of the pack, racing well is Litton in the red jacket, moving into third place down inside the last 100. And Samurai Warrior's got first run on Litton on the far side between the two is Blue Charm. Here comes the line, and Samurai Warrior's just holding on to win by a head. Blue Charm's got second, third home Litton. They were clear from Climate.